So CHAIR is an abbreviation. It means Chalmers AI Research Centre, and AI means artificial intelligence.
Chalmers is doing a unique and large investment in artificial intelligence. Over the coming 10 years, we will invest more than 300 million krona in research and education in the field of artificial intelligence.
So the aim of CHAIR is to significantly increase the excellence of AI-related activities, so research and innovation and education at Chalmers.
The investment comes from Chalmers Foundation, our owner. It will closely collaborate with other national initiatives, such as the Wallenberg Autonomous Systems Program or the investments in artificial intelligence and innovation at Lindholmen Science Park.
Today, data is everywhere. We're continuously recording data and storing it. And AI holds the potential for us to actually extract information from all these immense data resources and do something for society at large.
In addition to the research, we will have also activities which puts together AI research and also cooperation with companies which are facing new problems when starting to work with AI.
CHAIR opens up the opportunity for researchers that work on very different problems but have the common denominator that maybe AI is the solution to come together in this center and connect. We're also hoping to involve researchers not yet working in AI that actually might have research problems that could very strongly relate to AI.
Of course, you can ask yourself, okay, why Chalmers and what will be unique? First, the expertise which we already have. For example, how to design complex systems, safety critical systems, or in particular transport area or life science or automation or Internet of Things. So by combination of these areas and AI expertise, we can achieve a quite unique excellence in the area of AI.
We often hear about the potentials of AI, but of course we also need to look at the risks. So if we're going to use an AI as a substitute for a human making a decision, do we really know what that decision is based on? So AI methods have to be transparent and reliable, so we feel comfortable transferring this decision power to a machine. And that's why research is needed in this area.
The second thing, which is very important for AI, is access to data. And CHAIR and Chalmers, together with its core partners, industrial partners, will have access to this data. So that combination will make Chalmers and CHAIR very attractive.
We need to take our responsibility in developing competence, in developing new knowledge in artificial intelligence, and to learn us how to control this very powerful technique. Sweden is relatively weak in the field. Chalmers has some strong research areas and we are providing education, of course, but we need to strengthen our activities and thereby strengthening Sweden as a country with a large competence and expertise in artificial intelligence.